And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Dishonored today. Thank you guys for all the support so far. Make sure you hit that like button if you're liking the video so far. So far, I'm enjoying the gameplay. Anyways, make sure to support the channel. Make sure to hit that like button. Let's get into playing some gameplay of Dishonored.
Take out his leg. Take. Present yourself. Don't make me find you. Where are you?
Oh.
Pendletons are here again. Rich and mostly clean. Can't ask for more than...
All quiet. Where did Morgan go?
Down in the basement. Steve. That's where he always goes.
They're twins. That how you tell which is which?
That's how I do it. I hear the girls have another way.
Ugh, I don't want to hear it.
Huh?
Ah!
I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud. Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendletons' inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk. Retribution! Retribution! Ah, that was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
I'll have you whipped and put to work in the mines.
Oh! Morgan will be in there all night.
More coin for us.
Gets an extra 2 votes.
But not in the month of Timber.
Is that true? How on earth do you know that?
Did you think I was born a courtesan, Lord Pendleton? I was a clerk to Lord Estermont.
Biffle. Whatever happened to old Estermont?
The rats did. An old sewer line led under his office in Parliament, and one day it flooded, and they all came rushing out. They say the other lords barricaded him in to save themselves. The screams lasted hours. He begged and called them by name, but they let him die.
What is that noise?
Oh no. No, no, no.
Thank you.
are you? Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
The door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place. This place is
all.
No, no, don't take anything else. I did what you said. It's just they wouldn't listen. Give me one more chance, won't you, darling? Let me prove myself to you.
Arrest. I'm done.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Due to criminal activity near Boulder Square, airport is now.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in. So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
ask me for any gear you need. Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
Anyways, guys, this looks like a great place to end the video. Make sure you hit that like button, and I'll see you again in the next video.